Oh, look at you.
She was just hysterical. She didn't say anything, she just cried. And we just cried together. Because I knew what it was that she wanted to talk about. She didn't have to say anything.
The former Olympic doctor was sentenced to 40 to 175 years in prison.
When everything came out, that's all you can think about because it's like walking around with survivors on the other forehead. I don't think people realize that, like, explaining that story and being like a survivor and an advocate for that. It's so mentally exhausting.
Like, you didn't do one damn job. You had one job. You literally have one job.
I truly do believe that he's put in the work and I'm going to free myself from a lot of that big stuff that I didn't get to tackle before. I've talked to my therapist multiple times about if I were having trouble at any of the meets, ways to stay calm through visualizations. Like,